It's been a while since we've done this, huh? Want to start by taking a stroll around? Look at this trail. Hey, this is a Rathian trail. Wait, what? That can't be right. Something's wrong. It is a Pukei-Pukei, but it's acting weird. What's going on? New target. Let's get that Pukei-Pukei. Yourself! and report to the commander.
Is everyone present? Good. And let's begin this emergency council session. Since we resolved the mystery surrounding Zora Magnaros, I've received some alarming news.
The field team reports that they're observing a shift in monster behavior, namely invading other territories. On top of this disturbing information is the sudden appearance of older and more powerful monsters. Much more powerful than the types of monsters we're used to seeing around here. A number of hunters have already been hurt. Some with very serious injuries. And I believe the Fifth has more information they'd like to add.
Yes, sir. The other day, we discovered a strange trail in the Wildspire Waste. My opinion is that it belongs to a Rathian, but I'm not 100% sure. The size and other distinctive traits are there, but something is off.
Monsters are growing more powerful. And now, we might even have a new species on our hands. I highly doubt this is a coincidence.
Sir, what do you suggest we do, Commander?
Our damn jobs. We're a research commission. And while we're at it, we need to achieve two things. First, those dangerous monsters need to be taken care of. I'll be sending our best teams to each area. Second, we need to pick up where the Fifth left off and gather more evidence on that new monster. While you're out there, keep your eyes peeled for any clues.
Understood, sir. We won't let you down.
Good. But exercise extreme caution. These monsters are nothing like the ones you've encountered before. Dismissed!